it's a very critical moment. If I look around me and around us, it's a moment where I would say at the international level, at the global level, there is right now absolutely no convergence between nation states. And I'm talking about nation state because still this is our architecture. Somewhat this is the way we are globally dealing with major problems. I'm talking about ecological problems, climate change, economic, social, violence, security problems. And the fact that we don't have a convergence means that consensus is not built anymore. It's now becoming a very rare commodity. So I think expectation towards you as leaders will be that you are more and more aware of that. You are more and more aware also of your responsibility to, I would say, step outside of your just very strict responsibility. Global issues are affecting you, your team, your organization. And you need to ask yourself the question, how can I contribute? How can I contribute maybe to re-engineer growth in this very complex environment? And growth for many, also with a very, very positive social impact, economic and ecological impact. I think it's a critical issue. There's one thing also I wanted to share with you is you are a new generation of leaders. And what is very new compared to my generation is that nobody expects you to replicate only what we did well. In my generation, a good leader would be a leader who replicates what the senior leader would do in the organization or around the world. Today, you are moving in a total uncharted territory. No replication. You're on your own. You will have to go to find solutions. And I think this is remarkable to imagine that you have so much potential to impact your organization, but also the collective to find solutions which will all help us to move in the right direction. So please, try to remember you are here to lead out as a leader. I'm trying myself to be a leading out leaders, but just please, go for it.